I have skill points. Faster takedowns.
I'm Damien.
Aiden. Does it make a difference?
I pride myself. Don't keep them. Seriously, there's no time for delay.
Stocks are almost depleted. Got a bad season coming.
Found some powdered milk. In the
you look anxious.
Look.
Found a job?
Leave your seat.
I can handle it.
When you're there.
I hope Sophie and Barney convince Carl there's just no other way.
Going to sad faces today?
There are reasons to go.
So then, if you're...
Knowing that shit at... For what?
Then I'll drop by.
Turn them on if you get a chance. They power the UV.
How dare they close the passage to the center? We are free people.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden.
I cry. Just tell me what you wish.
Would like to upgrade my weapon. Or, repair it.
Great quality. Thank you, and come again.
Oh,
you need. I am thankful for customers like you. You look like someone in need of the best.
Was a nurse when the city was still called Elidora. She was among the first to go when THV hit us in 24.
Everything all right?
No. It's grilled. The goat is grilled. I'm such an idiot.
What happened?
I must have overcalculated the voltage.
See? He's useless.
I'm sorry. I don't know how I could get it so wrong.
I told you it would be a waste of time.
Why? I don't think so. This is very, very... It has big, huge...
You're saying it has potential?
Potential, yes. It could be an effective weapon.
A weapon?
It's a ready formula. If you just use it on a weapon, it could raise your odds against turned creatures. The brave goat gave its life to science. There's dinner for everyone. And you? I take you as a... and pronounce you
Craftmaster? Really? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you.
We'll talk later.
I can't thank you.
With the Carnage Hall tournament coming, the Fisheye is about to lose.
Buddy?
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Buddy, where are you?
Well, yeah, I don't have work anymore. And I'll get every Saturday and Sunday off, so I'll actually have a streaming schedule starting soon. Can I ask if I want anything? Can I ask if I want anything? Oh.
Did you want something?
Waffle.
Waffle. I love how you wait for me to get up before you want.
Waffles. I love you. That's Bob.
Thank you.
Jesus. I don't know how he thought that was gonna go, but obviously not in his favor. Whoa, what in the what? Okay, catch. Lockpick very hard, huh? Very hard, my butt. That was pretty nice. Back to what I was doing. Launch that guy. I don't know if he survived or not. No, it doesn't look like he survived. And we're looting.
Thank you.
Hello?
Get out. I'm warning you. Get out of my house. How'd you find my secret entrance?
You call that a...
It was...
Go.
Thanks. Can you stop staring like that? I know what I look like.
So how's your day going, Pagan? Had a rain day. It's always nice.
Holding up.
I'll be fine. How about you?
Who are you?
You guys need help?
We'll be fine, thanks.
What happened?
We heard...
We thought it'd be an easy...
Can you hear those noises downstairs? That wailing?
Yeah, like peacocks singing the hallelujah chorus.
Must be howlers. They don't attack us at all, but bring other infected from it. You think it's all clear?
Yeah. I think this is the military storage area Hubert told me about. Let's look around.
Yeah.
Filters. Never gonna have enough of these. I'm sure Dodger can use them. Looks like I struck gold. A bottle of Risen Glory Cognac. And some cigars. Cubans, the box says. Looks like I got everything of value. Time to head out of here.
Damn, I must have spun that fucker out. It took them a while to drop.
Did you find the stash?
Sure did. Thanks for the lockpicks. But what are you still doing here?
Is this him?
Sure is. Was kind enough to get the goods for us. Saved us a lot of trouble.
Very good. So, where did you find out about this?
A little bird? What's it to you?
Was it a little?
I counted.
Kill him and take the...
You're so fucked. How you like that? Yeah.
Later.
I'm listening.
That's Aiden. I've just been offered an extremely shady deal, but maybe it'll turn up a lead on Lucas.
I need more than just leads, Aiden. Whatever it is, check it out.
Will do. Over and out.
Son of a bitch. And that's what killed me. Revenge, bitch. Revenge. Oh no. Press C, not V. She just came in here and killed herself.
Bet I got plenty you could use. Kick ass. You're always welcome at my show.
Of course I need leather. Hey, please tell me that you have leather. Of course you don't have leather.
Come back anytime.
Of course you don't have leather. Why would you have leather?
Give me your order.
My order is leather. Smell his cat pee. Hey, sweet, some weather.
Oh! here.
No, I cannot take you there.
Ain't no shortage of awesome here. Come back later.
We're in the middle of school right now.
No feel for this.
Popcorn is made.
How's the leg?
Huh?
Oh, fantastic.
Come on, man.
Yeah.
Man, if that's all they had to offer, and on a new game plus, I'm a little disappointed. There was some fucking bull, I caught it, but because I didn't zipline or a parachute or whatever, they're not gonna count it. I swear to God, motherfucker, if you don't have Leather.
Items.
Yeah, items, but none of the items that I need. Fucking ad. Most of them you don't want to uncover.
Take your pick, son.
Season coming.
I look forward to next time.
I ain't leaving the bazaar today. The wind is blowing from the east. That's a bad omen.
Thank you.
Carnage Hall, the strongest of the strong, will face off.
Pilgrim, heard you were the curious type.
Hey, then, what's...
He could use a doctor. Next time.
Vice.
I heard that this time the Carnage Hall tournament will be more extreme.
I think we're gonna call this one here for right now. I'm hungry and I need to go find something to eat. So we should be back in about half an hour, 45 minutes-ish. I'll see you guys in a little bit.